Hey everyone, Jamie here from Vonbeau.com. Welcome to our June 10th Sunday freebie video. The stuff I'm going to be showing you guys today arrived in our mailbox Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, like this free makeup from Trymbl. Trymbl is a new site and they haven't fully launched yet, but in their, I guess their pre-launch phase, they were offering three different freebies you could sign up for. And there was makeup, then there was cough syrup, and then there was one other freebie. I can't remember what it was. But anyway, of course, I opted for the free makeup, and it arrived in this little purple sheer drawstring bag. And the makeup is actually, it's called Almay All Day Shadowliner in Black Diamond. And I'm not sure the exact launch date of the site, but it'll definitely be something to keep an eye out for because they're going to be offering free samples. And I'm sure as soon as we know something, we'll do a post about them. Hope you guys were able to get one of those as well. If you did, let us know which one you got. I know of at least one Vonbeau member who already received some eyeliner. And so let us know if you got one of those freebies. Then from Cliff Bar, we got another one of the Builder's Protein Bars. And in the last video, I showed you guys one that we received, and it was the new crunchy peanut butter flavor. And I actually didn't eat that one all by myself. I shared it with the kids, and it was really good. So this is the s'mores flavor, so I'm sure this one will probably be good as well. And I'm sure I'll share it with the kids. Then we got from Finn, this is called, this is actually an electronic cigarette, and it's disposable. It says it's equal to up to 2 packs. So if you are a cigarette smoker, this might be something you want to look into if you're trying to quit. Well, I'll just throw that down. Then we got some from, let's see, who's this from? Aquacheck. Got this little brochure. And then on the inside, I guess it tells you about testing your water. And this is Aquacheck Pool and Spa Test Strips. We received 3 of those. And then there's a little chart here that tells you, I guess, you know, what your levels of free chlorine and pH are once you use the test strip. Okay, this was a freebie for new members on Disney Movie Rewards, and this was free Mickey Mouse pin. And then it's on the back, the little stopper for the pin is actually shaped like Mickey Mouse's head. I thought that was neat. Okay, here's a cool freebie. I say that about all of them, but of course, you know, getting stuff for free is super cool, so. Alright, this was from One Sale a Day, and it has a little storage pouch, and this is what's inside it. This is the, multifunctional survival tool. This is a stainless steel, and there are about 10 or 11 different uses for this little tool. The little card right here shows you a diagram, and on the back it tells you what each little spot is for. There's a can opener, a knife edge, a screwdriver, ruler, cap opener, a 4-position wrench, butterfly wrench, a saw blade, direction ancillary indication, 2-position wrench, and a lanyard hole. So you could hang this on something. So if you guys got this, that's pretty neat, and might be something to keep in your purse or your wallet. You never know when you might need something like that. Okay, moving on. From Nexcare, we got some band-aids. We got 3, and I took one of them out so you guys could see the design, and it's actually like a pretty cool tie-dye design. And that right there on the back of the coupon kind of shows you the different designs that they have. I guess maybe that's their newest designs, I'm not sure. And then the 55-cent coupon is on the other side. Okay, we got a couple of religious freebies. This is a green scapular from Fatima.org. And then a book that says, that's called The Day Jesus Christ Died. There are always lots of religious freebies, books and stuff available. So if you're into that kind of thing, you know, search religious on Vonbeau and you'll find all kinds of stuff. Then from the little card that this came in, let's see if I can find it. Well, I don't know where I put it. Anyway, I was going to tell you the name of, I want to say it's Mariel, but I may be wrong. Anyway, this is Heart Guard and Frontline, but these little tags are actually from a site called Get Me Home, and you can request these tags for free, and this is what they look like. That's one side, and on the back it says, if found, go to www.getmehome.com, and then there is a unique number inscribed on the bottom of the tag. So you order them, and then once you get them, you go back to the website and register your unique number. And that way, if your pet is ever lost, you know, if they're wearing that tag, whoever finds them can go to that website and then hopefully return them home safely to you. So I actually ordered two of those, one for Andy and one for Fuzz, and they're pretty lazy. They don't ever leave the house, but you know, you never know. It's always something good to have on hand, just in case. Then we got from the Federal Reserve Bank of Boston this free comic book called Wishes and Rainbows. And a ring sizer. This is from Tungsten Rings. And, okay, I think I'm good now where I can show this to you guys. This one is actually for David, so he normally doesn't watch the videos all the way through, so I thought, you know, if I get about halfway through and then show it to you, I should be okay. This is the free Father's Day card from Treat, and this is one that we designed specifically for him, used his picture, and I think he's going to get a kick out of it. But this was totally free. They had a coupon code that you entered at checkout, and then it made it free, with free shipping and everything. And I had actually posted an offer yesterday about a free card from them as well, but the code wasn't working, and customer service had no idea what was wrong with it. So I'm hoping that once the guys at Treat get back in the office on Monday, they'll figure out what the problem was and then offer it again for, you know, maybe a couple of hours. But we'll be sure to let you know if they do. Then we got a couple of magazines here. We have Everyday Food and Life Extension. Architectural Digest. Then Auto Week and Popular Mechanics. And Lowrider. And that brings me to the end of the freebies we received at the end of the week. So let us know what you guys are getting. Like I always say, we love to hear from you, love to see photos, love to read your comments. And if you have any questions about our website, about any of the freebies that we talk about in the videos, just feel free to ask. That's what we're here for. We love helping and, you know, any way that we can. So you guys be sure to tune in on Wednesday for our newest video. And I hope you enjoyed watching and seeing all the stuff that we received. And you guys have yourself an